to London 3 hours or maybe more if we have more fun.
Okay.
And we have a private tour with our lovely customer here.
Okay,
so, yes, it's a food tour, so we're gonna work, gonna eat, and of course we're gonna talk and have fun.
Okay.
So now that we're gonna do food tour, so I would like to know if you have any allergy or something like that, so it's be better if I know about that.
Okay.
Can you help me with all kind of food?
Or okay. No special.
Yes.
Okay, okay. Now we will see what happens.
Yes. Let's go.
Yeah. Enjoy the time.
Score. Döner Kebab auf der Neu. Von Neu bei Nacht. Und Mopeds bei Nacht.
They worship for their sisters, so for their great grandfather, great grandmother, and everybody, and a kind of god as well. So we have got a kitchen. So they all burn this hat and all the outfit for the God of Kitchen market. So they sell everything fresh right here. You can see they have a lot of whole live fish and shrimp and corn and sweet. And this one is snail. So in Vietnam they eat a lot of snail. You see that is frog. So the frog is all alive. And you see that one? The eel. They put it in the wheel.
Yeah.
And then the eel, they all just move around the wheel and they spread here. So eel is fried sweet tea. So we eel that.
Takes us for soup.
We eat Norbert in.
It's roasted. It's roasted. They roasted them, grilled them.
And they have sometimes for food in the soup or not?
Sometimes, but this one roasted is better.
And now we are our first restaurant. This is our meal.
This is your meal, so you're gonna separate all the meal because we're gonna do a food tour.
Kreisverkehr in Hanoi. Und wie man sieht, funktioniert das einwandfrei. Ein Straßencafé der besonderen Art. Alles im Blickfeld.
Family business. So all of the family members do the business right here, including father, mother, all the kids together. Because they live here, so no need to rent a house or something. So the price is cheaper than every way. When you get the restaurant, the price is very expensive. And they have all the traditional food is right here. And in one family business, they just do only one food, one special food. So you see they just have a spring roll and barbecue pork and chicken. So when you get in, just choose how many bao and how many plate you want, but not which food. So it's a very special thing.
A nice treat for tour. Der Rikscha durch Hanoi, um den Hoang Kim See. Ich bin völlig durchgeknallt, glaube ich. So, Rikscha-Fahrt beendet. Wir sind immer noch am Hoang Kim See. Und jetzt haben wir den Schildkrötenturm etwas näher. Voller Beleuchtung.
Because they have, now we tell about the this leg. So this leg we call return short leg. So you know, in 15th century, we have a king named Lei Lui. So and we had the enemy, that's time in China. And we tried to defeat them many, many times, but all the time we are the loser. So, and one time, the god of turtle, he appeared and he gave for the king a magic shot. And he used this magic shot to defeat the Chinese enemy, and we are victory. So, to remind everything, we name this leg is Return Short Leg. And one time, he come back this leg and want to gratitude, to show the gratitude to the god of turtle. And the god of turtle appeared again, but take the shot and appear inside the water and never come back. So that is the time he named this leg Return Short Leg. And you see far, far away, we have a turtle tower. So the turtle tower, just to show the respects for the turtle. You can see it right there. Okay.
Church in Hanoi.
Yeah,
the name was?
Saint Joseph. Yeah, it was built in 1880. In Vietnam we call bánh mì or the baguette. Yeah. So this is very popular food in Vietnam with this one. Very, very small. And they will cut it by half and a lot of things too. So we have barbecue pork, we have some omelet, egg, and sausage. It is German sausage and pate. And a lot of pickle and vegetable, some coriander, and secret sauce. And then they will do it crispy. And when you eat it, it's crispy and it's sweet. It has all the flavor you want. So it's very good. Okay, open it up. You can see a lot of things. So we have an omelette egg, a little bit of pickle, pate, sauces, and then some barbecue pork. So it's a very good mix with corianders and everything. So now, and it's crispy as well, a very good food. And now you eat them. Try to eat it. Okay? Store. You see that we have a lot of kind of fruit. And this is very typical tropical food.
Yeah.
pretty good now. We call them rambutan. Yeah. So the one is very hairy, but very sweet inside. So kind of lychee. You know the nut lychee?
Yeah.
So rambutan, we have this one as well. We call them langan. So inside, it looks like an eye. So langan is a dragon eye. Dragon eye. We have this one is Vietnamese apple. And orange, this one is custard apple. It's tastes like custard. Like a lot of black seed inside, so you have to peel it, peel the skin, and eat the fine meat inside. So my grandmother loved this very much. Hi, this one is our new cookie, and we call with the name like food, it's with the rice pancake. So you see they have a little bit of flour, rice flour, put in the skin. So wait for 1 minute, when they get out, and you take it out. So very spoonful. And this one is very delicious first. You see a lady right here, she has a little bit of chicken fur to spit it and make it smoothie. And then she adds some pork, stir fried with mushroom, a little.
Okay.
And then spread it out and we dip with a sauce. They cook cinnamon with pork and mushroom. So it's very, very good.
Okay.
She told me that she did this when she was 9 years old. And now she get old. She don't want to talk about the how they cook it.
Yeah.
But now they have all the plates of this food. So we have a little bit of coriander, some shredded prawn, and deep fried, salad or onion.
Yeah.
So this is a cake, very beautiful one. In Hoi An, they call with the name White Rose, very beautiful name.
Yeah.
But in Hanoi, it just means rolling pancake.
Okay.
And this is only one restaurant have a secret recipe in all Vietnam. Very good sauce. This one cooked with cinnamon, pork, and some mushroom, and something I never know.
It's a secret, it's a sauce.
Yes, so I never know about that.
Okay. The house has only 1 square meter, because 1 square meter here in Hanoi, old town, $50,000. Only 1 square meter, this house.
Welcome to this massive box. So in our quarter, we have a lot of this alley like this, a lot of magic box like this. And one magic box, like 200 people live in, maybe more, because the population in our quarter is very, very high. And we call that 1 square meter, 6 people living in 1 square meter. So now it's time for you to discover how people live in our quarter. To this size, it's all the house around. And you need to go. So you see, a lot of people live around here. So they share the apartment and everything around it.
Wow.
Keep walking. Keep walking. You know, 200 people live in, but they all have the same toilet. Same bathroom, just in machine, 200 people, and same bathroom, same toilet. How can you live in this area? Now we get in, the small alley.
Bathroom.
Yes.
This?
Yes. So all the people, the toilet, and people live right here. They go upstairs, they go up, and you know, hundreds of people live in one. The new machine. So living and condition, you know, quarter is very hot. But not where you have any quarters. So just know a busy street outside and everything. Okay, go this way. right here. Get up. And you see all the hounds right here? One hound just 5 square meters, or maybe 10, or maybe 15 square meters. They're just small hounds. Like this. Yeah. Like a small one like this.
Drinking.